What you see here is one of the tables in the book. As you will see, end of days in Bible code. So this is one of few tables which appear there, in which we have unbelievable. You have the words, as you can see here, Kes lachoshech, end to darkness, and it comes with the codes, coding, because codes are those who clearly explain to us and show us what is going on and its meaning. Then this is really part of the coming of Messiah. You have a Mashiach here. And this Messiah is son of Joseph. Son of Joseph will be before son of David, and he will pave the way for son of David. So the codes are part of it. As a book called Ator, the people of the Vilna Gaon say that part of the discoveries before Messiah will be Gematria, of course, anything which have to do with letters, Hebrew letters. And this is exactly what is our work. So interesting that we have a son of Joseph, we have also Rips here, with a sharing letter somewhere, because you know Rips is one of these who work on these codes. So what is interesting is that we are now in Hanukkah, and we know that Hanukkah, the Midrash calls it darkness, yeah, exit of darkness. This was the darkness of the Greeks who darkened the eyes of Jews from Torah. They tried to uproot Jews from the Torah. This is Hanukkah, amazing. So you have your Ketz Lachoshech, end to darkness, will come with the Messiah, and the codes of the Torah clearly shows it. And this is Mashiach ben Yosef, son of Yosef. And Rips comes here because he is one of those who started it with the research on the codes. So let us see now the book that one can get, Amazon or Kindle to read it. So we see just now this idea.